steel chipping hammer and chip the edge of the glass with this. This will obviously create fractures. The light gets caught within those fractures and hopefully will split into rainbow colours. The idea for the piece came from Grosser Tester's writing. I would like to create this piece within a room so that the light and the rainbows that are refracted in the glass are then cast onto the walls of the room. The other piece is all about colour and light and the amount of light that can pass through a piece of glass. So the idea was to make two pieces, one that has all the colours of the rainbow on it, and the best way to do that was to make small fused glass cubes and stick them to a clear piece of glass. The other piece is a graded grey sheets of glass that are fused together in a kiln to make a graded sheet of glass. The whole piece needs to be viewed one through the other. So Grosser Tester talks about the quality of the light that comes through the glass, whether it be pure or impure, or whether there's a lot of light or not much light. So this idea of having the front grey panel that then sits in front of the coloured piece then gives the idea of being able to view one through the other to see from the dark to the light, from the black to the white, and how that affects the coloured blocks on the other panel.